You know, it's kind of an advanced thing that I learned about fire ratings, which is to maintain a rooftop's Class A fire rating. It is a Class A fire rated rooftop. The modules on opposite ends of the rooftop, the junction box underneath the module has to face in. The idea is that if this junction box where the wires come out of the modules is at the very edge of the roof, it is more exposed to rain than being at the interior side of the rooftop. So move them in. I'm with this module level panel electronic stuff, I don't really know how I feel about that because if you locate the stuff at the edge, you can actually access it for servicing. And it does get wet underneath these solar arrays anyway.